and be merry, boys! Good work on the morrow.
It's been gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me, oil the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames and arise from the shadows. Hear the Rosarian voices that ring.
My friends, louder!
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in duty, eh?
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
The enemy are already inside the castle.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Do this. They're our allies.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Omir Lost Alan, Tuirsa Gelif. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua. Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you! There we go!
No! damn you!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle.
They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there are others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Clive!
Thank you, Carl. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua, are you in pain? Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty.
My lord?
What in blackened icon of fire. That's impossible.
Who are you?
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
Be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Us to kill something that can do this.
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
The old trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better? Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Engwat! Bedra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkscott! Adioninir Sagarid! Drach!
Please.
Data! Must be Isla!
Salvation, Naukin. Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly.
Wyvern, you focus on the target.
Understood. Not this time.
Thanks.
my hands.
Too slow.
Quick before she cries.
Lost.
Dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
No, no, that's not you. Not here.
Oh, I'll bloody do it then.
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
What is wrong with you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think these animals care? I need you here! I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket.
Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
Why, man?
For nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
Too slow.
I'll take your head.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here. Believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
Out cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
Well, none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars. Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next...
The washroom floor's all mended then?
It'll hold.
I suppose I'll be needing a new sword.
Then you'll need to speak with Black.
You still hungry, are you? Might have something around here.
You reckon he's a soldier, then?
Be surprised.
I mean, he's not out chasing rumours. Sid's up there in that hole of his.
When lightning struck, his yoke did break, his life his own again. With thunder's roll, he knew his fate and would fight it to the end. Well, what do you think? I woke this morn inspired. And lightning struck his yoke to break.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
Working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills, conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From Branded, who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged?
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a Dominant of Fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Best mate ready, then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps.
And how did you like the stew?
Man's tall.
He's in... oh no.
Good, was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place.
On second thoughts. You maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait! No! Hold up! You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise.
Might not anyway.
Fancy a mug of Kenneth's coldest when we're done.
As tight as ship holders.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Krieger to her holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
Oh, damn you, Coots. All right, no need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind. The belt, Caesar Square. You want anything else, you bring your own materials.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
A word of advice. Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
I suppose I should thank Goots.
Well? Well, I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? Materials, and I'll think about it. And
the gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like. Making comfortable while a bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Wait, me? What the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need tire. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Was tire the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest.
There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything? You ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome. You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
I need supplies for my journey to Lostwing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive, I hear that dog is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you gonna buy something? What? You didn't think I'd shower your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gill? Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin. rubbing me blind, you know.
That's all.
Why, you've barely a guiltier name. You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
You all done?
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.